You'll have some by noon, won't you? Give me some regular.
George, you got 1 second? I just want to ask you a question. We do a story on tax collecting overdue bills for the city. You notice a number of councilmen haven't paid their water or sewer bills yet.
Cash flow problem.
Is that why you haven't paid yours?
I didn't know it wasn't paid, but this...
Well, it's about a year since you paid a water or sewer bill. According to this, you're almost $500.
It's a long way from $2,000 owed at one time.
So you say you are paying off your bill?
No, I didn't say that.
But it says here you haven't paid your bill in a year.
That's what you said. I'm not aware of that. No big problem, you know. City ain't gonna go bankrupt.
Well, don't you think it's a bad example to set?
No, I do not. I don't have the money.
You don't have money to pay a $400 water bill?
I do not have the money, okay? Did you hear me?
Well, in a time of austerity,
just a minute.
Don't you think it's...
How much you owe?
Well, you owe $440.
I do not have the money.
You say you don't have money to pay your bill.
Did you hear me?
But your water's still on, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, don't you think your water should be turned off if you're not paying your
bill?
No,
it should not be. You know, one of these days you're going to corner me and I'm going to kick your ass. Okay? And one of these days you're going to corner me and I'm going to kick your ass.
Well, don't you think that's a legitimate question, George? I mean, you're not the only counselor.
Wait a minute. I gave you an legitimate answer. You asked me about my water bill. What did I tell you?
Said you didn't have the money. But your water's still on, isn't it?
Now, that was my fucking answer to you.
But I don't think everybody has that luxury of having their water...
Tough shit.
Thing.
Okay, now, one of these days you're going to corner me and I'm going to kick your ass. Now, keep fucking with me, okay? Now, I'm telling you, keep fucking with me.
You're not the only one, George.
I'm not talking about anybody else but you. Now, I gave you a goddamn answer.
And I asked you a follow-up question.
I gave you a fucking answer. Now, one of these days I'm going to kick your fucking ass.
George.
And it might be this goddamn one. Now, you got your fucking answer. Now, get out of my goddamn face.
Thank you. Okay.
I ain't bullshitting with you. Now, I'll take that fucking camera and wrap it around your goddamn head. Now, one of these days, you're going to grab me the wrong fucking minute. No, I gave you my fucking answer, okay?
Okay.
We got to meet.
I ain't bullshitting with you.
We got to meet.
Now, you scared him, but I'll kick your goddamn ass, boy. I ain't bullshitting with you. Son of a bitch. Now, you hang around with me if you want. Now, you think I'm bullshitting with you?